My thing is that I just keep pushing and I never quit.
That's already also, he wishes that he was her dream and wants her to turn around right now and come back here. I believe the word he used was forever.
Look, it's just a really confusing time, and it's not about me.
But who?
What?
If it's not about me, then who is it about?
I didn't say it was a who.
You didn't say it wasn't. It's not a thing
I could say. Doesn't matter. I guess I just want to say that. I'm sorry, this is so stupid. I don't know why I'm crying. I wouldn't quit on us if I wasn't moving away.
Well, what is your heart telling you?
Would you be cool with it? Theoretically, if we were dating and I went behind your back for like a reason, wouldn't you be flattered?
Yeah, Ricky, I'd be flattered.
Okay, cool. You're the best.
But we aren't.
Sorry?
We aren't dating. No. So there's just like things that I tell you that I would tell you.
Yeah, no, I think. While your changing heart has wandered,
so most of you know that our dazzling Taylor had to leave under family circumstances. Gina sends her love and support to all of you, but unfortunately, she's on the East Coast and won't be able to make it.
Don't say anything.
I'm glad you came back.
I mean, Nini's back, and he's so happy now. What's there to talk about?